Okay, everyone. Unfortunately, this is our last activity of Tot Time Summer Camp. And this is our addition and our optional one, too. So all week, we have been learning about hearing. And we learned, we listened to a bunch of bird songs and we ran around to them on how fast or how slow they were. We made a wind chime, which made a bunch of different sounds whenever the wind hits it outside. We made some pretty wind chimes so we could hear those noises. We listened to our story all about how the wood thrush got his song. And now we are going to do another bingo game, but this time it is bird bingo. So this is inside of your folder. It's the last sheet that should be in there on the left. So you're gonna need this piece of paper, your clipboard, and your bingo stamper. So just like the other games, we're gonna go outside and we're gonna be gentle giants and walk around and try to find these bird-related squares. So there's things on here like a flock of birds. So you wanna even look up at the sky. You wanna see if there's any birds, like a bunch of geese, if they're flying around. You wanna look up there for birds. You wanna look for feathers on the ground. Sometimes birds leave their feathers around. If you have any bird nests, remember to leave the bird nests alone, but you still can find them. You wanna look up in high places if you have any trees or different parts of your house, lights and stuff. They like to hide in high spots. So we just wanna find all these different birds. So if I find a singing bird, I hear some birds singing outside right now, then I'm gonna stamp that with my stamper. And then for this one, we want three in a row, or three down, or three diagonal. So, and once you get three in a row, you got bingo. But if you want to try and fill out the whole sheet, that would be a lot of fun. That way you get to explore outside. And that's our last activity for this week. I hope you enjoyed it.